हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सप्रेशन फॉर मीन थ्री पावर, क्लॉसियस एक्सप्रेशन। आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कुल्ले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नन, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। सो स्टूडेंट्स, सपोज मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ गैस आर ऑल आइडेंटिकल परफेक्टली इलास्टिक स्फीयर्स एंड दे डू नॉट एक्सर्ट एनी फोर्स ऑन ईच अदर। Now you know mean free path depends upon size of molecules and their number per unit volume. So friends, you know if size of molecules increases, then the radius increases, and if the radius increases, then the number of collisions will increase, and mean free path will decrease. And again, if number of molecules per unit volume increases, then number of collisions will increase, and again the mean free path will decrease. So friends, see in this diagram. Now see a molecule is shown here and other molecules are also there, and a molecule is in motion and other molecules are stationary. Now let's see the average velocity of molecule A, and n is number of molecules per unit volume. Now friends, see, in 1 second this A molecule will collide with all molecules whose centers lie within a cylinder of radius sigma and length c. This is cylinder of radius sigma and length c. The molecules who lie between this range, or they enter this range of this cylinder, they enter this cylinder of radius sigma and length c, they will collide with a molecule. So volume of the cylinder is pi sigma square c. Number of molecules in this volume, pi sigma square cn. So number of collisions made by a molecule in 1 second, pi sigma square cn. So mean free path is given by this formula: total distance traveled by a molecule in 1 second upon total number of collisions per second. So this mean free path lambda is given by total distance is c, and number of collisions, total number of collisions, pi sigma square cn. So this c get cancelled, so we get 1 upon pi sigma square n. Now Maxwell's formula. This formula is derived keeping in mind a molecule is in motion and other molecules are stationary. But Maxwell considered the general case when all molecules are moving with different speeds in different directions, and he corrected this formula of mean free path as lambda is equal to 1 upon root pi sigma square n. So friends, this is references. These references I have used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.